What is going on, guys? Marijn here, and welcome to today's vlog. This week is the Amsterdam Dance Event, which is the biggest dance event in the freaking world. All right, so it's going down here. It's going to be super epic, and I'm going to take you guys with me on my experience this weekend. So I'm super excited. I'm going to vlog the next few days for you guys. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you are excited too. And let's get it started. Before all the partying, something else exciting happening, because I'm at the airport right now waiting for Veronica to touch ground, because she was in Sweden for 3 weeks. Now usually I would pick up some flowers here, because women, they love flowers, man. But it's closed because it's actually already midnight right now, so that's too bad. But hey, she got me, she got my heart, my soul. It's all good, I guess.
Hey. Oh. Hi, babe.
Hey.
Hi, peeps.
What do you guys think about the shoes, by the way?
Picked them up yesterday. Just clean, all black. I love them.
I definitely teach that the right way. What is the first thing we do when we land?
Eiwitten.
Eiwitten, proteins.
Yes, because there's not much of that in the airport. Chicken and blueberries.
It is Friday and we are about to hit the gym, our last session of the week. I'm gonna take this new pre-workout for my protein. Absolutely love it. Now the cool thing about this pre-workout is that it's time release. So usually when you drink a pre-workout, it kicks in and let's say 15 to 30 minutes. You drink it right before your workout. You warm up, you hit the weights, then it kicks in. But this one gives a second release when you're into the workout. So it kicks in, you start training, and then after 30 minutes into the workout, it gives a second release, a second boost of energy. And I've really felt it during my workouts and I really, really love it. I have the sour gummy flavor. Absolutely recommend it. Gonna do one scoop. I feel like this one is a little bit stronger than the one I previously took, so you might want to start off with half a scoop. Now I actually have some really good news for you guys, because my MyProtein discount code has been upped from 20% to 30%. So you will now get 30% off of anything on their website. Supplements, clothes, everything. So the link and the discount code will be in the description of every single YouTube video. Right, guys, so we are on our way to the gym for the last workout this week. This week has been very intense, all right, because the Amsterdam Dance Event is this weekend, and therefore we cannot train this weekend, because we're gonna go hard. And when I say hard, I mean freaking hard. Now, if you want to party hard, you also got to work hard, right? You got to deserve it. And as far as the gym, you don't want to skip out on sessions. You always want to make sure you hit your sessions per week, right? So what we did instead was literally 5 days of training in a row. And that meant that legs, for example, had 1 day rest, and then you had to hit them again. It was absolutely horrible. I'm freaking done, but I am excited for this last session, because today is upper body workout. This is one that I usually don't do, because instead I do calisthenics, but I'm gonna do it today with Stan. About to finish the pre, get the workout started, and absolutely destroy it. It's gonna be chest, back, shoulders, arms, all the good stuff.
What's up, what's up?
There you go.
All right, we got the full squat here. Wyra and Stan are actually shooting a video today. Full day of eating as our gainer, right?
Yeah.
So we're doing an upper body workout today. I think it's gonna be pretty hard. I'm pretty fried. What about you?
Yeah, 4 days in a row.
Four days in a row. This is the fifth day. Muscles are sore, but we're gonna make it happen. And it's time to make some gains, because we are bulking, right? And I'm still regaining a lot of strength back. Me and Stan are almost on the same strength level. He's been outgaining the boy. I remember Christmas 2 years ago. That was me and Stan's best workout we ever had. It was next level. I was repping 100 kilos, not repping, 100 kilos on an incline for how many reps?
Three or five?
About three or four reps, and now I'm on 8 reps with 80 kilos. It's a big drop, but it has to do with me cutting down all the time, getting lean. It comes with the sacrifice of losing some strength if you do it naturally, right? But it's time to regain some of the strength back during this bulk, and I'm excited. Every workout so far, I've been upping the weight or the reps, so that's what we're gonna do. Reps, and last workout I did 7 reps on my second set.
So that means?
That means gigs.
Oh yeah.
So we did 3 sets here with the same weight, and then last set we do an all-out set, as many reps as possible, and also fast, right? So we drop the weight tremendously, and it's time for that burn. It's gonna feel so light when you start, but then when you get to like 8 reps, it's gonna burn like next level. Make sure to keep the form real tight. One more. Oh. 11.
I need to get 12. Stank and beat me.
Oh shit, does he get it? Does he get it?
Well, he beat me.
Right into him, man.
Nice one. One more rep.
You beat me in the regular rep, so I had to do it on the last set.
Second exercise for the chest, dumbbell flies. I think biggest mistake people make is that they go up and that they touch the dumbbells here or go very, very far. And I did that back in the day as well, and I felt like it really started bothering my shoulder, and it works the shoulder more. An actual chest because it takes tension off the chest.
So what you want to do is just go down and actually end here to keep the tension on the chest instead of going all the way there.
Yes.
Now you might think that you don't activate the chest well enough because you don't get the full squeeze. We actually truly get the squeeze in the chest, as you can see. You really just have to focus squeezing with your chest. And if you want to touch your hands, that's fine, but do that on the cable flies because there you have constant tension because of the cables, and don't do it on the dumbbells. What most people do wrong here is swing the weights with their hands, and the hands will go up like that and will usually like end up higher than the actual shoulder first of all, but also higher than the elbow. So you want to try and pull the weight from your elbow instead of with your hands, and then you will target your side elbow a lot more. You actually really feel this. So instead of doing this, you will do this. See the difference? My hands will end up lower than my elbows. And I usually like to do a few heavy sets and a few lighter sets and hold it at the top for 1 second. Vlogception, man. Feels good to have the whole crew back in town, hitting a workout, enjoying the weather, shooting some sick content.
Life is good, man.
Me and Stan are gonna get fucked up tonight. See you then.
In 3, 2.
And there we are. It is evening right now. Stan just finished his full day of eating here. And we are about to get ready for the night. We're gonna mix some of this Oak Heart Coke Zero. And we're gonna drink this in the bus on our way to Amsterdam. Day one Amsterdam Dance Event. We out here. Goals tonight, Strafwerk.
Yes, let's go.
Techno, let's go. Good morning, we're still alive. It's actually not morning, it's like 4 o'clock in the afternoon. I was home at 9 this morning, I think. It was a rough night, it was boys' night, we had so much fun. Memories are amazing and that just beats hangover. Like, I'm honestly the most happy guy right now, an appreciative guy, because it was such an amazing night and made for cool memories, so that beats it for sure. Tonight is party time again, so we gotta make sure we are prepared, okay? We hit 5 workouts this week, but we also have to make sure our diet is on point, which is the most important part. So when I came back yesterday, I had a massive meal right before I went to sleep. I had to kind of force myself to eat because I was also like, I just wanted to hit the bed, right? You need to get those calories in, especially if you've been at a festival, you haven't been eating much, you gotta make it happen. So now the next day, I'm gonna have to eat a lot of calories before we leave, but it's fine. When I'm cutting, it's always a lot easier because then I don't have that many calories, but now I'm bulking, so I have to fit in a lot of calories in a smaller time frame. But luckily, we're going at like midnight, so it's all good. Veronica just made me some pasta with chicken, veggies. I pretty much ate most of it already. Here we got the most simple meal ever. I got 400 grams of marinated chicken here. Has some fat, but it's super delicious. On some bread, and I'm gonna eat 300 grams of this. I would usually add some lettuce and tomatoes, but we don't have that right now, so we're just gonna keep it plain. So my idea was to rock this new merchandise that I got from Headhunters, but I think I'm getting too big during this bulk, man. I got a large, and the guns are killing the shirt.
You need a bigger one.
Yeah.
It's like...
Mission accomplished. Meringue grew into an XL. I don't know if this is on every brand, but at least on this shirt. It's always a proud feel, going up in size.
We can make it into tank top.
I'll cut this into tank top. Perfect.
Making sure we're getting all the proteins in before we start this muscle loss process of tonight. So I'm gonna do 2 scoops of whey protein. And don't forget your veggies, kids. All right, cheers to the last meal before the madness begins.
Need to close that door as well. We can't. Okay. Just calm down.
You dissed me. You don't want lipsticks, huh?
No. Ha! You didn't look at your finger.
Oh, I don't know how to do that. Can you help me?
Look at your finger in a majestic way. All right, guys. So tonight we are going to the Ziggo Dome Project 1, which is Headhunters and Wild Styles act together. And there's a lot of different artists coming as well. Good friends. So it's going to be super fun.
Yeah? So that's that? Yes?
Yeah. I think we need some drinks. I'm confused after last night.
Yeah, and I think he lost a girlfriend because I don't really look like myself. So. Welcome to the channel, Makeup Veronica. Ladder!
Captain Morgan, Coke Zero for the win. Give me life.
Are we ready, girls?
Yes!
He's signed. Yes, we're ready.
Single Dome!
Very special,
emotional, know. Everything.
Emotional, it had everything. And now we see him, so it's completed.
The night is done.
The night is over. Alright, man, here chilling with the man Willem.
Yeah, it was a long time living up to this night, and big weight fell off my shoulders, as to speak in gym terms. Time to relax, man.
It was epic though. I was in the crowd and
it was so good to have you back. It's been a while since we've seen each other.
Willem's been busy, like.
Yeah, but you were also traveling.
Yeah.
I mean, we have busy lifestyles, I guess.
The good thing, man, if you have real friends, it doesn't matter like how often you see them.
Doesn't matter at all.
Exactly.
And we stayed in touch, right?
Exactly.
I mean, this guy has been guiding me through my process of gaining all the time, even while we were on the other side of the planet, right?
And you guys will see the results.
Yes.
Willem is grinding, like, for real.
I'm on the grind, I'm gaining, I'm working in the gym, and I'm gonna make you proud.
I appreciate that, man.
For sure.
My shredded lifestyle.
My shredded fucking lifestyle.